for any background noises, my charger is running right now. Everyone's asleep right now, and I have to be very quiet. I don't want to make too much noise with this stuff, with this thing. It's a mechanical chime right now. My parents are asleep, but I don't want to wake them up too. You guys see what I'm talking about? Here's the spring loaded part that allows these chimes to make a ding dong noise, something like that. But look, if I touch one of my fingers against it, it cancels out, but without my finger. I think if I get hit, it'll still make the noise. Now this is the high pitch one. Yep. So this is the part that makes the noises, that allows the chimes to.